CBS 42 Investigates.
We cover these stories far too often where a child is shot unintentionally. And the first question is, who is responsible?
The niece reached up and grabbed him and pulled him back down, and the gun went off.
Join me as I investigate what prosecutors consider an accident versus what they say is a crime.
If it's an accidental, we really want to look and see, was it an accident or was it criminal negligence?
It's a report every gun owner needs to see Thursday night at 10.